Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Narrated Abu Sayyid al-Khudri, Allah's Apostle Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, the taking of a bath on Friday is compulsory for every male Muslim who has attained the age of puberty. Sahih Bukhari, hadees number 879.